She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been? You came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man. I'm just a fan. You don't hold rain.
Oh my gosh, can we say how dramatic my intro was? Hey. basically my camera ended up dying. Doing my hair does take a while. It actually took me like 2.5 hours. So I'm just kind of going to talk to you guys and tell you what I did last. I finished the section on this side. I think that was the last thing you guys saw. And I ended up finishing this side, which was my last section. Once I finished straightening my hair, I brush it all out and I end up wrapping it. And once I unwrap it, I spray it with some oil spray, style spray, I don't know what it's called. But I'm gonna be showing you guys the products that I use. But yeah, this is the finishing look. It's my hair. By the way, this is the next day after I did my hair. It just got way too late, and since my battery died anyways, I just finished my hair next day, so that's why I have makeup on. This is why I'm in like a different outfit. It's not the same night. So in the beginning, after I brushed out my hair, I believe I put in some spray, right? So I put the blow dry spray by Kenra. It's the Platinum Edition. And this spray smells so good. This smells so good. It's a blow dry spray and it's also a thermoprotectant, and it claims that it reduces your blow dry time up to 50%, which I actually believe in, because even though it did take me a long time, blow drying is mostly the longest and hardest part to do my hair, so this definitely cut it down by a lot. Plus, it smells amazing. So I think you can get this from their website, but this is also available at Ulta. I also use another heat protectant, but this is like a serum. It's the Strength and Silk Thermal Silk Style with coconut and silk. It's from Silk Elements. I know you can get this from like Sally's or your beauty supply store. That's where I got mine. Then of course you guys saw me use my famous coconut oil. This is in my last video with my hair mask. So I just use a little bit of this, mostly to like massage my scalp again. Lastly, once my hair was straight like this, once I styled it, I ended up spraying it with this spray right here. This is also from Kenra, from the Platinum Edition, and it's the Silkening Mist. And this also smells so good. I don't know what it is about the Kenra products, but they smell amazing. Like, amazing. Alright guys, so that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I know it was a long one, but this is the end of the video. This is my hair. So stay tuned for my next video. Thanks so much. Go ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.